find something Dana wanted to show her. This whole farm, the whole environment, what it looked like and so on. And I said, that's fine. You can go.
I took Jenny out
to get the pee.
Where the lines were. At that time, I didn't think it was dangerous to go close to the enclosures and interact with the lions. Janine has never done that before, and for her to experience something like that,
you
was
after the time that you didn't feel?
The gates were all locked.
He talks to his dad, it won't be a big deal.
They couldn't get it out either, the lions. I wasn't nervous at all that he actually went there. Because he knows, well, as far as we know, nothing could happen because those animals are in enclosures.
As we walked along the fence, we could see the lions inside. One specific lion would walk next to us.
It's funny, they're chasing you.
I sat down with my legs in front of me. The lion that was walking with us came and lay down on the other side of the fence, half a meter from my feet. And that's where it all began. He was just sitting there and watching me. The lion was... It was so at peace, it was so peaceful just sitting there and watching it. The fence, as it went into the ground, it was rusted there, so I couldn't see the holes. I think the lion knew it was a hole in the fence. It was not even a couple of minutes. And then...
So fast. No,